of all my years watching movies, this is the first time I've ever left a theater angry. I almost left, but I stuck it out. Why? I don't know. I guess I'm a sucker for pain. So The Strangers, Chapter 1. Good God, Chapter 1. The only real difference from the 2008 movie with Liv Tyler is the circumstances of how they end up at the cottage, or the cabin, in this case. That's different. But then everything else is pretty much an exact replica of 2008. They did nothing to set itself apart from the original. Absolutely nothing. Madelaine Petsch, I feel like she does her best with the shitty material she's given, but it does not do anything. Froy Gutierrez is Ryan. He is such a bad actor. Or maybe it's just such a terrible script, it makes him seem like a bad actor. I don't know. But because it's pretty much an exact replica of 08, it is not suspenseful. It is not scary. The characters are stupid. There's continuity issues all over the place. This is an absolute dumpster fire. I give The Strangers Chapter 1 an F.
Did you enjoy the review? Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to get notified when more reviews go live. Feel free to leave a comment to discuss your thoughts on the movie or show, and I will see you next time.